What's going on, Corps? My name is Alex Corp, and today, guys, this is part one intro of Call of Duty Infinity Warfare. Before, I've been thinking, like, the last videos I done of this game was pretty bad, so I might as well get rid of them all and start from the beginning again and do the right thing. So I might as well do that. If you guys haven't, please subscribe to my channel, leave a like and comment. Like I said, let's do this. We'll go recruit. I'm feeling nice. Well, I just want to... I don't really want difficulty as much. I hope the volume's okay for you guys. Just let me know. Thanks.
The needs of our planet were greater than she could supply. So we went beyond the reaches of our atmosphere. The new frontier offered the promise of a new beginning. But the distance gave way to a movement with no connection to the place we call home. New rules, new ambitions, a new enemy. The Settlement Defense Front built an army and broke away from the Earth with blood and violence. They aren't revolutionaries. They want absolute power. They raid colonies, take resources, and control territories by force. They use their fleet to block us from raw materials we need to survive. Their mission is to erase everything Earthborn. Today, the SDF is a war machine, ruled by its military. If a leader united that force, they would mobilize, try to take our homeland.
This is Scar 1, standing by for tasking.
Copy 1-1. One of our weapons facilities is under attack by the SDF. We believe this is part of an operation codenamed Raya. Intel suggests their target is a prototype weapon. Your team will extract the prototype and torch the site before SDF can locate it.
Understood, Warlord. We'll get it done.
1 minute!
Friendlies!
Facility's dark. We get our weapon, torch the site.
Gear check!
OMA systems online.
Rules of engagement.
Weapons free.
Good to go.
10 seconds.
Door!
Green light, Scarlet. Green light.
Call it, Wolf.
Go! Go, go!
Stay tight.
Oh, hell yes. These graphics are awesome. Perfect landing.
Surface temp's 300 below. We gotta move. Reaper, Scar's the boots on ground.
Copy, 1-1. Insert is a vertical drop north of your position.
Copy. On the move.
Tracking two targets below. Boost down, take them out.
Sipes, take point. 1-1 to Reaper. Set death gunners in the AO. Troops in contact.
Copy, Lorelei.
Let's get to the weapon before they do.
He's down.
Entry point's 30 meters dead ahead. Keep moving. Reaper, we're approaching the entry point. Be advised, we've encountered steady SDF presence.
Thermal is spotty at your depth. Sustain.
three more coming up. Push up.
Mind the gap. They just executed. There's the Air Force weapons, no prisoners.
Holy damn. Just killed them all.
Multiple targets.
Sneak is out.
Copy that.
Right clear.
Van out.
Our weapons in the armory vault. Half a click up. Close quarters. Check your scopes. You think they heard the blast? I assume they did. Let's give them a proper welcome then.
Dawson anti-grav.
Copy that.
They're down.
Moving up.
Evap up. My location.
Watch your corners.
Reaper, we're in R&D. Moving to the armory.
Copy. Be advised. SDF is almost inside. Operation Riot cannot succeed. Once the weapon is secure, I can activate the self-destruct sequence.
Copy.
Eyes on research lab. Contact.
Oh, no, you don't. Oh, good takedown. What the hell was that? Fudge cakes.
Get us in there now.
Line them up. Target's down.
Well, Roy, we're off the time and close to bingo.
Jesus Christ.
We're on target now. Exfil in 6 miles. Out.
Weapons on the other side. We beat them to it.
Sipes, crash it.
All clear. Jackpot.
Got eyes on the ball.
Reaper, we're inside the armory. Moving to secure the weapon.
Copy 1-1. Weapon is in the vault. Once it's secure, I'll initiate the self-destruct sequence.
F-Spar prototype.
Boot it up, Sipes. We're gonna need it.
Here, Wolf. Compact model. Same tech. The Riot operation, we're after this.
Reaper, weapon secure. Confirm the execute order and self-destruct.
Roger. Initiating self-destruct sequence. Be advised, SETDEF has 50 plus infantry machines inbound. You need to get out of there now.
Oh, this is gonna be fun.
Clock's ticking, let's move!
This is gonna be fun, boys. It's gonna be fun.
All personnel must clear the area.
Bring it on! I may need more seekers. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. Yeah! That's what I'm talking about, boys. And girls, sorry. Oh, damn it! I'm hurt! Oh, Jesus Christ. Distract! Jesus Christ! Now I better get out of here. Let's get the hell out of here. Let's get the hell out of here, boys. And girls, sorry. Hell yes!
Should be shot down.
My men need medical.
You care about your men?
Cam stopped transmitting. It's been 18 hours, no contact. SetDef's made no demands.
Settlement Defense Front doesn't make demands. They planted a flag in our rock. They executed three men and shot down a pilot.
Our team was sent to secure classified weapons from a closed facility.
That facility is a black site, Admiral. Why the hell is SetDef allowed in that airspace?
By permission of the Accords, all nations have access to...
Sir, that objective required a full strike force, not a four-man team.
Lieutenant Reyes, I implore you to use diplomacy in this office. Take a different tact.
Yes, sir. Who else knows about this?
Right now, Joint Strategic Air Command and you.
This is a deliberate act of aggression, Admiral. We should be out there on patrol, not down here throwing confetti.
The rules of engagement prohibit definitive action under these circumstances.
So we stand by with our barrels in the sand and we watch a Fleet Week parade?
Lieutenant Reyes, make no mistake. My instincts, which are aligned indelibly with your own, are that we need to engage.
Why don't we, sir?
They're politicians, Reyes. They'll wipe hell's ass with whatever flag keeps the smokestacks burning. To these men, the idea of mounting an offensive triggers a fresh and unplanned piss. Until there's war, the warriors aren't in charge.
But, sir, by the time there's war, it's too late. Hesitation is a hole in the head. You drilled that into us relentlessly in flight school. Work the problem. Respond.
You were always a fast learner, Lieutenant. STRATCOM is well aware of our grievances. At this time, no use of force is being considered on an operational level. These are the laws of war, son.
Thank you for the briefing, sir.
Admiral Raines, E3N is in position on the roof.
Thank you, Petty Officer.
What is E3N?
Go take a look for yourself. I think you'll be quite impressed. Dismissed.
How many?
Four. KIA.
Europa?
Front was already there. Took out the whole team. Looted the site.
Son of a bitch. This Felice stuff is nonsense. We should be up in our jackals flying watch.
Admiral doesn't disagree.
Captain Alderno?
Negative. Today, Retribution isn't a warship, it's a parade float.
Whole fleet here in Geneva? Doesn't seem right.
We do this every year, Saul.
Well, let's not miss the party.
After you, Lieutenant.
Thanks, Slick.
Come on. We'll take the scenic route. Not a list you want to make.
Peace to the fallen.
Mentioned a thing called E3N. Heard of it?
Negative. Rayman's got all kinds of tricks up those four-star sleeves.
He's flying to the ceremony with us. Make sure you don't call him that.
Never. To his face. Make a hole.
Right this way, Lieutenants.
Service has its perks. We got a plane to catch.
Propaganda, Salt. We lost four men and we're throwing a party.
Our hands are tied. Take a little R&R today, Reyes. That's an order.
You can't give me an order. We're the same rank.
You got me there, Lieutenant.
Found E3N.
Indeed, sir. Petty Officer First Class, E3N. Enhanced Tactical Humanoid, 3rd Revision.
That's a mouthful.
You ain't kidding. Call me Ethan, ma'am.
What are your orders?
I'm assigned to Retribution, reporting to Captain Alder.
Program for combat?
Thoroughly, ma'am. Born to kill.
You look like you can kick some serious ass.
Well, now you're just making me blush, sir.
Step aside, Ethan. This old goat can still climb.
Welcome aboard, Admiral.
Well, now that we're all acquainted, let's get up and away.
Kept the Ethan Project well under the radar, Admiral.
Captain Alder knew. First troop-ready model. Quite remarkable. We're revealing him at the ceremony today.
You know I get stage fright, right, sir?
You got feelings, Ethan?
I do, Lieutenant. I do. I carry the brain of a human farmer.
Holy shit, are you serious?
No, ma'am. Not at all.
He got you, Lieutenant.
Did not.
Datus guns are working overtime today, huh, Admiral? A lot of Allied traffic. Always vigilant, Lieutenant.
You familiar with the air intercept systems, Ethan?
Earth's Iron Shield. Major firepower.
Vengeance, this is Raven 6. We're on final approach.
Copy 6. Vengeance is awaiting your arrival.
Admiral, sir.
What is it, Ethan?
The Aegis guns. They appear to be tracking our fleet. Incoming!
Reyes! Nick!
I'm all right.
Holy Jesus Christ.
Zetef is using our ATIS guns to shoot down the fleet.
Gotta move, people. Whoa. Move up. Oh yeah, frags. Oh! Oh yeah. Take it easy. This god's bit... Jesus. I hope you like my seekers. Because they come this shit joint. Heads off. I gotta get in the cover. Jesus Christ. Miss me. Now you have to kiss me. Take that, you lazies.
We should be close to the tower now.
Civilians are everywhere. Check fire.
Heavy target on civilians. I don't know, Ethan. Our ATIS guns are still firing on our fleet.
Endurance is hit. Watch out!
Fudge cakes. What's that? Here you go, boys. Oh, geez, sniper. Sniper. Is he still alive? Haha, take that. Come on. I gotta move up. I'll get frags.
Contact! 12 o'clock!
Get us over that wall, sir. This way, Lieutenant.
Sorry, just dropped my headset then. Jesus Christ.
Group up! Stay close!
Keep moving to the tower!
Ethan! Take point. Lead us out.
Aye, sir. Civilians, up ahead.
Hold your fire.
You okay, sir? Get yourself to safety. Get off the street. Head indoors. Left, up the stairs. You hearing that?
Something's incoming.
Yeah, take that. Oh, Jesus, more of them.
Cons are still down, sir.
Ada's tower's dead ahead.
We're getting close.
Oh, thermite, cool. Sorry, but I need this. I reckon it's more crippled. I'm moving.
Push through.
Seekers, yes, they're my best. I love seekers. Here you go, boys. Oh, yes. Hell yes.
Rog, this way.
Yay, more seekers. Oh, what's this gun? Yes. I'll take this. More seekers too. Here you go, boys. A present from me. Oh, jeez, I better move in. Don't need frags.
Zeth's been trying to take control for years, Ethan.
They knew our whole fleet was here.
There's movement inside.
Reyes, hide that door. I'll clear in behind you.
Alright, guys, let's do this. Okay, which one should I attack?
Okay, I'm in. Now
Now that's cool.
That's good tech.
Keep it, sir.
All stations, Marines are pinned down. Team's cannot advance! We need immediate suppression!
Shit!
Eclipse, this is Topcat. How got
it? Send traffic.
I need your airship drawing fire at the tower for ground force cover.
Clear, sir. Inbound hot.
Zeta forces! Blue! Blue!
Friendly! Hold your fire!
Lieutenant Reyes, get your jackals in the air for fire support.
Roger that, sir. Retribution, this is 1-1.
Cooper Red, 1-1.
Gator, I need SCAR 3 airborne for interdiction. Call for fire to follow.
Copy, Lieutenant. Time to target 1 mic.
Topcat to go. Air is inbound for suppression. Once they engage, we're taking this hill.
Roger, Topcat. Goals are in place.
Okay, I need Seekers. Full power. Yep. And this should be okay.
Eclipse, go.
Let's
go.
Let's
get to the tower! Go, go, go!
Jesus Christ! Go! Brick! Oh! Whoops! Well, that didn't go, well, according to plan. Oh damn, oh damn. Better move. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Request for fire. Target is marked.
Roger. Target acquired. Inbound lock. Shots out.
Oh yeah, that's my jackal. Move it. Let's go up. Move up. That's how I'll do it. Take that. Oh! Badass.
3-1, waiting for your mark.
Force up! Tower's at the top of the hill!
3-1, target mark.
Roger, inbound for gun mark.
Gold 2-4, I need you on the left flank. 2-6, take the right.
Guns, guns, guns!
Go ahead, 3-1.
Disengage.
Target is marked. Good effect on target, 3-1.
Copy. Shaking bandits. Bug it out.
Oh. Whoops. Oh yeah.
Guns.
Yeah. Hell yeah.
Let's get barricaded inside.
Roger. Set up a perimeter. Scars are moving interior.
Ethan, patch into Ada security. I want eyes in that room.
Yes, sir. Scan me to your HUDs now.
10 ships remain. The UNSA fleet is finished. Moving to Ada system destruct now. Mars Eterni.
We gotta go now. Ethan, go!
Jackpot, all stations. I say again, jackpot.
Relieve the bot. Take the prisoner into custody. Petty officers, get that ATIS back up. We still got enemy ships in our airspace.
Right away, Admiral.
SATO forces are trenched in outside, setting up a FOB.
Good. Let's get a look at this son of a bitch.
You'll need medical.
I need nothing.
He's got an employee ID. That's him.
Michael Aaron Page, Mechanical Engineering Department, 2 years.
SDF sleeper cell.
That's not my name. That is the moniker of an Earthland fool.
What is your name?
Commander Akil Minraya of the Settlement Defense Front.
The operation on Europa.
You started a war.
And I will finish that war.
ATIS guns are moments away from acquiring enemy targets, Admiral.
Fast work, Ethan. Well done.
You prolong the inevitable.
Get him out of here.
Ars Aeternum.
Stand fast, Marines. Give me 5 minutes with this bastard.
Salt.
So many innocent people, Reyes.
Let's get out there and fight for him.
Roger.
Where it goes, sir.
Let's move.
All stations, this is SCAR 1-1. ATIS is back under UNSA control. I say again, we have control of ATIS.
SETDEF's retreating.
Raider to main, Lieutenant Salter and I need birds.
Aye, sir. 3-2 will escort to your position.
Solid copy.
Alright guys, that's it for part 1 intro of Call of Duty Infinity Warfare. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. If you guys want more like these, please let me know in the comments section. I will be doing more if you guys want me to. Please leave a like in the comment, that would be great. Thanks for all your support guys. If you guys want more, tune in for the next video. And if you guys want it, just let me know in the comments section. I'll keep going. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Catch you guys later. Thanks for watching.